Two Saratoga County, New York Sheriff's deputies shot in the line of duty today. The two were carrying out a search warrant at a Clifton Park apartment this morning. The suspect, Anthony Zaremski, started shooting at them, and the deputies returned fire. The suspect died at Albany Medical Center. And according to Saratoga County Sheriff, one deputy was in surgery for a gunshot wound to his thigh. The other deputy was shot in the chest but had body armor that protected him.
Some neighbors in Burlington evacuated.